Yeah, man. Their boy here, Johan. You know, Jim and GM Photography right now, you know? And right now, it, like, what time it is, boy? What time it is? It's like, you know, I think it's half seven, you know, saying late right now, you know? And you know, right now, I'm a boy here, Super Swag Natty, on Facebook. Everybody knows me on Facebook, day. So, you know, right now, we're just doing some work here, you know, handling the Christmas photo shoot. I don't know if most of all, you didn't hear about this as yet, but on December 20th, we look out for GM Photography doing a huge Christmas shoot right now, you know. So right now I just talking to some of the models and things, you know. And you know, right now, let them know some of the shoot number. Let them know other things about the shoot.
Well, by December 20th, we're gonna have a big photo shoot, GM Photography. And we are supporting our boys, so people just come out, right? Ladies, oh gosh, all we want is just to be sunk, you know. Come on, nice, just come on, nice. It's about 300 without makeup and 400 with makeup, because you have your own personal makeup artist and whatnot. You understand? For us, come out swagged out in our things. You know what we just do? You understand? What?
Yeah, boy. Thanks, boy. Thanks, boy. You know, I just want to let you know further information on this shoot, you know? For the costumes, though, for the styles, for the wear that we wear, you know, for the casual wear. I just want, you know, if fellas and them that's great, you know, just kicked out and swagged out and all kind of thing, the girls, or you do your own thing with socks and with all these colorful things. You know, all are good, but you know, since it's Christmas, I want to keep it Christmas style now, you know. So come out with the Christmas color, come out in red, come out in gold, come out in, you know the Christmas colors, green and all these different colors, you know. So come out, kicked out with the Christmas colors, so make it all look Christmassy and things, because it's Christmas, we want to celebrate, it's Christmas, we want to. The Christmas vibes and things, you know. So, and for the formal, so it's casual and it's formal. For the formal kit now, fellas, I know all your, you know, kits come kit out with these with the formal, you know, but make it look formalish, you know, with the tie, with the little, you know, waistcoat, with the sweater, you know,
yeah, that one's saying, that one's saying.
You know, and for the girls now, when you come out, you know, your little dresses, when you come out, you know. Don't give me dresses and things, you know. They like, you know, that what we say.
They like.
So good, you know. So that's the style we're doing for the shoot. And also we have a little add-on style, which is called Christmas outfit, you know. And Christmas outfit is your kind of Christmas outfit, whatever you want. We wanted to provide Christmas outfit, but GM Photography, as you know, only out less than a year, you know. And you know, next year, February, we'll be making 1 year that GM Photography exists. You know, I just want to big up everybody who supported GM Photography. So we wanted to provide Christmas outfits and certain things, you know, for the models. But since we don't have all this equipment, you know, we're trying to raise money to provide money to buy all these things, to buy all this equipment, to buy, you know, these costumes. And you know, by next year, by the end of next year, by middle next year, you know, we plan to rent our own studio, you know, to have our own studio going. And you know, we're gonna start it from here, and you know, we're gonna build it from here, and you know, get different departments, grow all these people in it, you know. So, GM Photography has huge plans by next year, so look out for great plans for GM Photography by 2012, you know. So, I just wanna big up everybody who supported GM Photography from the beginning, you know. Big up my boy, Marvin Springer, Big Boy Springs on Facebook, you know. Big up, who else?
Shaki Green, EBS Bush. That's
what we're saying, that's what we're saying,
that's your transport.
That's your official driver, say, no? So all these shoots are going to be taking part next year. Super Swag Gray, Trish, Shaki Gray is your official driver, say, no? GM Photography has been upgraded from this year, you know, we just going normal places. But, you know, since we have your own driver now, we're going all over the place now, you know?
So,
and right now, my boy Super Swag Natty, you know, he hooked him up with some mothers as well. Yeah. Tell us some of your mothers you have in mind now, right?
It's a good few, you know, it's a good few beautiful ladies.
It's a good few.
What? Good.
You know?
You're coming up for them.
We really expected more of the ladies to come on, because it's not always fellas and, you know, we looking for ladies, but it's not like that. But you know, in photography, especially in the business of photography, you know, see the ladies and lady-like people. Does really bring out our photography business, really bring out our business like photography and video making and all these different things that we do in media, you know? So I just just want to encourage you ladies to call up your family, call up your friends, because one, I want this to be a shoot not only for yourself, not only for to make you a poster model or anything, but this is Christmas, you know. We want to spread Christmas feeling, we want to spread Christmas,
together,
you know.
Yeah,
so I want this to be an opportunity where the families could come in and the families could join. You know, this is going to be a family shoot, and you know, and this could be a shoot for me, that love, that special love in your life. So anything, anything, you just want this to be a time where you can bond with that special person in your life, with that loved one in your life, you know. And you just want to spread the Christmas feeling, you know. You want to get to the beat, I guarantee that you will not be disappointed, because we're going to give you the best quality of pictures for your Christmas feeling like this year. So you know, just come out in the numbers, come out prepared to dress up, to look good, to take a pictures, to pose and to do all these things, and just be a model for on December 20th on Tuesday. Fortune Dalama at my boys, at my boy house, with the boy Spring, Mario Springer, all who know Mario Springer, and that's his house. So you know, in Tuesday. So all who know where he's living, check his house on December 20th at 12 p.m. So you know, but if you don't know him, I'm on Facebook, Big Boy Springs, add him, link him up, link up with him. And he will give you directions to his house. He will give you a contact number to me and to anybody in the food and direction. If you need food and directions for the shoot, just call me by 749-5654. 749-5654. Say hello. I just want to pick up again all the models supporting from the beginning. Just want to pick up this is pretty messy. Just want to pick up my boy Christian Lynch. You know, and all and these further models who coming out, you know, these further models who coming out next year. You know, we have some fresh models prepared for the next year.
Yeah.
That's some fresh ideas, you know. James is gonna be coming up. And most of all, I want to bring up Bandy Man who began this whole thing with Ben from the beginning. I want to bring up my boy Christian Lynch. That's the man behind the scenes, that's the man who did the graphic, that's the man who made it look. They look at your pictures, they don't want to see this, speechless. So I want to beg up my boy Christian Lynch, and he also has his own business. He also created his own business, his own graphics business, and his page will also be shared on GM Photography World. So if you're looking for his page to do some graphics, do posters, whatever, it might be also to do with graphics, Christian is the man for that job. So he will give me the price. I don't really know the price what he's doing right now, but if you link up with him on his page, go on GM Photography, link up with him, and you know, he will handle it nice. So just want to advise everybody at GM Photography is going to do some great things in 2012. And before this year end, you know, we're just trying to save up at least some a good set of money to pay for some equipment, for some new equipment and some new setting and everything next year, you know. So you know, we have some big plans next year, you know. GM Photography, we have some clothes and things coming, you know. I'm a boy, great. He might even get you a perfect car, you know. We have real official driver and things, you know. GM tells me we have some big plans next year. So, you know, big, you know, you think them big and we have them big, you know. But I just want to advise anybody who's interested in doing photography, anybody who's interested in doing graphics, anybody who's interested in doing makeup, anybody who's interested in doing any kind of media, GM tells me. Plan for GM Photography is not to just do photography, it's not just, you know, taking pictures and just putting it on a page, you know, but by next year or by whenever I'm going ready, I'm waiting on him, you know, and whenever he's ready, he open up his business to a lot greater thing, because what I really plan to do, that GM Photography will soon be called GM Studio. GM Studios is the name that will soon be called, will soon come to pass, you know, because what GM Studio will contain is, it will contain photography, it will contain video making, music studio, it will contain graphics, anything that to do with media, GM Photography, but GM Studio is a place to be, you know. So right now, we just saving up the money to buy equipment and, you know, to rent an official studio for GM Photography and GM Studio. So, you know, just want to advise everybody, continue supporting us, continue like sending our page around, continue being a part of our shoots, you know, and, you know, just continue being a supporter and everything. So, just wanna big up again everybody, you know. I wanna big up two of the biggest photographers I know as brothers, as people who I grew up with, you know. I wanna big up Timmy Beachu, Timmy Using Man, you know. Right now, Using Man who really advised me on how to do certain things in photography and to keep my mind straight, because I know certain people might come around doing certain things to get free shoots and all these kind of different things. And you know, you encourage me to keep my mind straight and keep my head in the game, and you know, just keep going with my dreams and pushing forward. Next person I want to big up is Charles Paris.
Big up yourself.
Big up Charles Paris right now. He's one of our great photographers, you know. He's still doing this photography business. He's still an engineer real far. He really big in graphics. He doing things really big. You know, and I did a lot of work with him at the time. And you know, it was real good work with Charles. So Charles, I really big up. And thanks for the encouragement and for the ideas they encourage and inspire me to do. But I just want to big up Charles Paris, you know.
With a big up Faith Assembly,
boy,
Freedom
Generation. Right now, you know, that is our own course. How can forget Freedom Faith Assembly, boy?
You ain't gonna forget on them.
But right now, I just want to big up Faith Assembly International. Big church, you can't miss
you
it.
You can't miss it.
On Five Rivers Junction, don't miss out. Tomorrow night, Freedom Generation Youth Rally.
Tomorrow night
at 7 p.m. We are having a huge concert for all the youths around Trinidad right now, you know. And we're going to have lots of youths coming out and support us and make this an event, a successful event. So I want to big up Pastor Paul Beachu, big up all the leaders of Freedom Generation, big up everybody who working on inside of Freedom Generation, right?
Big up
all the youths, everybody who is a part of Freedom Generation, you know.
Big up all
yourself. I know we come out tomorrow night fresh. Because we're going to take everything at a different level tomorrow night. You know, we're coming out to have fun, we're coming out to jump up, we're coming out to just have fun in your house, you know. And you know, we just come out, not just to have fun, it's not really about to have a concert, you know, but it's getting closer to God. You know, it's about us youths being better people and being the generation to come that we're going to make a change. So, you know, big up Freedom Generation, big up all the leaders, big up. You know, Faith Assembly International, you know. So if you're looking for a church to be, Faith Assembly, church to be. So you know, just big in this, I just want to big them up because of Faith Assembly, you know, I reach where I am today. I am the person who I am today. I thank every leader who made it possible for me, you know. Timmy Beachu is his son, who's part of Faith Assembly. He also encouraged me in doing photography, and he also encouraged me in being a better person than who I am today. So I just want to big up everybody, Faith Assembly, big up everybody. Big up Pastor Kiki and his wife, Pastor Loma, and the whole family, the whole Beachu family, Jonathan Beachu, and you know, this Sunday night at 5 p.m. Listen at 5 p.m. The anniversary service of 18 years of Faith Assembly existing. 18 years of Faith Assembly existing. We have to pick them up. You know, don't miss this service. 5 p.m. It's going to be a huge concert, you know. And we're going to have the unleash. We're going to have the official launch of our passionate video, our passionate CD and DVDs. We did our third live recording this year in June. And you know, it was huge. You don't want to miss out. So get your CD, come on this Sunday night at 5 p.m. and be a part of this event. And get your CD, get your DVD. I promise this DVD, passionate DVD and CD music, it will change your life. It will change everything about you. I'm telling you. So don't miss it. So, you know, again, GM Photography and crew want to big up everybody who helped us to be where we are today and to be the people who we are today. So, you know. I just wanna big up everybody again. Super Swag George, Super Swag Bonesy, Super Swag Joel, you know, Luigi. Oh gosh. I wanna big up my boy here, he and he is good. Daniel, you know, someone that supports and everybody, Sarah. I just wanna big up what's his name?
Fuzzy, man, like Fuzzy.
Oh, Fuzzy's the man. Fuzzy's the biggest man up in Freedom Generation. So, you know, right now, I just want to pick up everybody who helped us be where we are today. So, GM Photography coming fresh next year. So, look out for us next year with a new studio, whatever. You know, but I'm not positive about the studio, you know, but we're planning to still make enough money to get your own rent to pay for the studio and to get the studio going on the ground, you know.
What's so, gross, yeah? What's gross?
I just want gonna pray that everybody just come to support us and put the fear inside of us. I'm gonna thank you, Lord. I just want to thank everyone for the likes on the pages. Right now we have 1,017. 1,017 likes on the page. You know, so I just want to big up everybody who like our page, everybody part of the crew, everybody. You know, I just want to big up everybody. Big up God's support for all his grace and his honor for taking us through. So, you know, I just want to learn more and more like this. Business is not just about taking pictures, it's not about, you know, making people look good, you know, but it's about making a change, it's about, you know, making a different view in everybody here. So, GM Photography. GM Photography is Captain's God's Creations. GM Photography, Captain God's Creation. Just want to be big up that motto right now, which was inspired by someone you were true and great to me. So, you know, I'm going to call you up, but you know yourself. You know yourself. But I just want to big up everybody just keep on support us. So, don't forget, December 20th, Christmas photo shoot. Directions for anything you need. I know if I'm here for further directions, just call me 749-5654. So, big up everybody on the GM Photography crew. Just want to wish everybody watching this video, everybody out the world, a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I just pray, oh Lord, that everyone of you just enjoy Christmas, just enjoy the last month of 2011. I pray that 2011 was a life changing year for you, and I pray that everyone of you in 2010. So just have a great Christmas and have a great happy